to 15 Edgen Centec, one ladder, two ladder, five, district one, 165 Newington Ave, second floor, for smoke in the building. The party had incense burning and thinks it caught the front door window frame. Sees a lot of smoke but no fire across our spray and window. Keep the fire incident one. Again, that's engine 9 into 15, engine 10, TAC 1, ladder 2, ladder 5, district 1, 165 Newington on second floor for smoke in the building. Cross fire, spray again, Wyndham, you be on fire incident 1.
I got it.
I copy, 9 in room.
Good night, Halcyon. Wonder how story was. Begin to 9 on scene. Instead of having you come in to all companies, we got life mode 4-2, stretching the line in. One copy.
Letters on
scene. Gino, flick on the rest of the line.
Yeah.
I know, whatever's left in the crossway. When you get up here, gonna start opening up around the windows. We got something burning in the windowsill.
Find a way up.
Check one.
Give me the fourth engine.
And four. For smoke in the building, cross our spray and window, you've been fine, sitting one.
We'll open it up.
5 Newington Ave, second floor. For smoke in the building, cross our spray and window, you've been fine, sitting one.
No, not yet. We'll open it up.
What type of building is it? Two stories?
Yeah, I've been for 2.5 story wood frame. Hey, Chief, Pastor, you know what? Make it a working fire. Smoke is puffing out heavier now. Make it a working fire.
10-4, check the attic area off. Make sure you get some money up there, alright?
Yeah, 10-4.
I'll be back when I'm safe.
Make this a working fire.
The working fire, 2021.
Okay, you need that line chart? The water's coming.
Engine 8, District 2. 165 Newington Ave, second floor for a working fire, cross our spray and Wyndham, you being fired today. One, Engine 8, you guys are going to respond as a rehab. Engine 8, you guys are rehab.
We're walking up now.
District 2, 165 Newington Ave, second floor for a working fire, cross our spray and Wyndham, you being fired today. One, Engine 8, you guys are responding as rehab.
Same room.
11 room.
And on scene?
On scene.
In the back up.
Pretty got dispatch, we're right behind him right now.
10-4. Fire alarm car 6, copy the worker. Nine drive, you want me to charge the hydro?
Go ahead. Have him charge the hydrant when you're ready.
Go ahead, charge the hydrant.
You're doing it.
Show her.
Ladder 5 on.
5 on 6.
Water's coming. Command, go ahead, engine, tell us your message.
Go on to the back of the building.
Air roof, get the rehab.
Come on, follow.
Check one.
Start up from Orlando 9.
Randy, turn around and come here.
At 10-4,
Attack command, start a line to the attic. We got a good smoke condition up here. And a couple hot spots on the floor under the... or behind the wall.
All
right,
we got
50s
coming your way over the line, right?
15's
heading up now.
I got a lot of 5s and a lot of 2s bunking to hit the roof, in case we need that.
Pump
15,
you need 100 feet?
Negative,
leave it alone, we're up here.
10 pumps to 10 hydrants, stand fast, don't charge it.
Copy that. Attack 1.
Attack 1.
You guys are in the attic, right? Check that knee wall, Alpha Delta side.
Yeah, 10-4. No visible fire, but we got some hot spots with the camera.
Line up there, you have a line up there?
We have no line as of now, but I believe 15 is bringing one up.
Command 15.
Chief, right here. Attack 1, ladder 2.
Open up, but you guys need to open up, expose all that. Opening.
Team Pump 15.
For water?
Command from Engine 9. Do you have a company check for 401?
15 pump, charge that red line.
Alright, water coming.
Command engine 10.
10.
You able to get eyes on that first floor?
4-1, we there now, Chief.
Pump from 4-1, okay.
One's clear, we already checked it.
Alright, 10-4.
Command.
Excellent.
Check the basement too, just residual smoke.
11,
I'm fine. On the outside here, we have visible fire beneath the siding. The truck company is overhauling the outside.
Turn to command, we already have our line inside. You want us to redeploy?
No, they got it. It got some line from the second floor. Command is in 10. Is your line committed anywhere? You can reroute it from the rear. If you don't have anything in the rear, just reroute it to the front, okay?
In the rear, we're headed to the front now.
Just stand by out front, okay?
Come to command.
Last company calling command.
Pump, I need TD for traffic at Stratford and Newington Road.
10-4.
District 1.
Traffic control in Stafford and Northern.
Line and add one length.
I notified them when they were stretching the line.
Okay, copy. Alright, there's a lot of line out here still, so we're going to need maybe...
Alright, we got guys.
I'm sorry, copy.
Command answer.
You want us when we get there?
You park the bus coming from your building. I may have some work for you, okay? Depending on the progress up there.
Well, we'll just, we set up 14. Fire the check.
Hey, 9-2 is ready. We'll have more lines for you.
And engine 9. How's the inside looking?
Got smoke pumping out. We're opening it up still. We still gotta open up some more.
4.
Matter of fact, come here. We're going to have to cut a bit of this porch roof.
10-4.
One fire. Fire.
One.
Fire.
Stanford 2032.
Fire line 36.
36.
Scene. And if you have them, call for your CD, put them Montrose and spray the hose out. Stanford
with us,
7-0.
Got enough line up there now?
Negative. We're coming up short by about 10 feet. You guys can put some line up. That'd be great.
There's plenty of lines. We'll pull some more in. We just pulled in almost 100 feet.
In our companies, we have a ground ladder alpha side. Flow number 2, ground ladder alpha side, flow number 2. Thank you. Bell Companies, you also have a ladder on the Delta side, phone number 2. Delta side, phone number 2, you have a ground ladder.
SSU.
And for how many families, sir?
Safety.
Back to you.
Close the. So.
Command attack. 10-4. Advise in the attic, right?
Yeah, 10-4. Smoke conditions starting to lighten up. We just want to pull up a couple more floorboards in this corner.
Ken, just do a couple of inspection holes like in any knee walls just to make sure there's nothing, you know, tight. Try and get a visual.
Yeah, 10-4, that's where we're working.
5-1.
More than 2 families for SSU.
Ever, I got you, sir.
Looking correct, sir.
Chief, we're chasing the char. Looks like it's going to go up to the roof line. We got the line. Everything's under control right now. It's just still overhauling.
I said for command attack 1, and nothing on that knee wall in the Alpha Delta corner, right?
Negative. We're pulling up the lab and we're aboard now, and then we're going to wet it down.
10-4.
Yeah, command, they got it now.
I see the waterfall from the outside.
Asylum. Fire has been knocked down under control and we're overhauling right now.
Number 2041.
B3 on scene. And engine 9. What's the smoke condition inside? Cleared up?
Attack is clear.
Attack 1, smoke condition on the attic, clear?
Yeah, 10-4 is very light. They just soaked it down. I think we're all good up here.
10-4, let's put this under control.
Engine 8 on scene with rehab.
Engine 8 on scene.
Engine 8 on scene with rehab.
Same time.
One.
Both floors, were they occupied? Not so much people in there, but there were people living in there, correct?
Went through the second, and that was occupied. The attic area is not. I didn't go through one.
Engine 10.
Engine 10, Chief 1 is occupied, and also tarp is in place.
Four. Command out of five.
Five.
Good looking.
Good. Good overall.
All right.
Command.
Yes, I know.
Looks good. Everything's out.
In the 15, Tom, you can shut down that red light.
Okay.
The rehab.
94 Washington Street, 316, floor number 340, chest pain, 68-year-old male. Difficulty breathing, chills, fever, and a cough. Respiratory precautions. Try to
change your bottles. Change bottles.
J Company 1, 194 Washington Street, apartment 316 on the third floor for the chest pains. Difficulty breathing, chills, fever, and a cough. Respiratory precautions. As you want. Try to say. Right, it's just annoying to have the command 36 minutes for time of dispatch.
Yeah, careful. We have companies just finished overhauling, coming out of the building.
We'll leave the first line in place for now, but I'm more satisfied.
Clock 2353. 6 left 9 hydrant. Shut that down.
Hey, good.
Men out companies, last call for rehab. Make sure you guys get water, make sure you guys swap out bottles. They'll be leaving shortly.
Engine 1's available, 381.
Engine 1 has 2103.
Command Engine 9, Ladder 2.
9.
Yeah, clear the building.
Copy.
You want that work?
Ladder 2, roof irons, maybe at the seat.
and all companies. I'm about to dismiss rehab. If you still need anything from rehab, like bottle swaps or water, now's the time. And then Janae. Any activity over there we have?
Negative.
You guys can get away.
Follow. Am I good?
We can dismiss engine 8 where you have. Just take the bus back.
Engine 8 dismissed by command.
Do you know if L9 is open? 43, you're looking over fire dispatch. L9, you want to monitor the L9 monitoring fire dispatch? They were notified at 20-25 hours.
pretty far around. You know about L9, don't you?
43 is never come over fire dispatch. L9, you on the fire channel? I'm with the L9 monitoring fire dispatch. They were notified at 20-25 hours.
Command engine 10.
10.
Another 5 and TAC 1.
1.
That can get away.
4.
1.
That can get away also.
4, follow.
We're gonna get rid of 11, 10, a ladder 5.
For engine 10, 11, ladder 5, just as recommend.
Star 6, square 51.
621-18.
Available.
Hey, 2120. Ladder 5 clear.
Fire 2121.
Two.
How are we looking?
Sammy's up there with FML for a final look.
Alright, come forward. Alright, we can back all nines line. Let's back off nines line, break it down. Take off, get out of here.
Get 11 clear.
21-23. You're two on the line.
221-23.
Lexington is clear and available.
That's 2123.
11 quarters.
Alright, command all companies. Time is dismissed. Everyone can get away.
Dismiss the rest of the time, we're kind of available. FMO is going to be waiting on scene for LNI and also SSU is on scene.
MS-2131. And this one clear.
Alarm engine 10 is in house.
10-10-4. Change 1133.
Following from engine 9. How do you read this radio? Is it cutting or is it going all the way through?
All right, copy you clear, engine 9.
Fire one from engine 9. How do you copy this radio?
I copy you clear this time, engine 9. The last transmission head cut off though.
Fire alarm from engine 9. We just cleared a call with a clearance call.
But engine 9, the engine transmission has cut off your last transmission.
Okay, 10-4. We're clear from 111.
11-21-36.
Call 4300 EPA for LNI.
You said about 30 minutes. This is about half an hour ago. So possibly like another 10 minutes out.
Quarters.
15 quarters.
Nine and quarters.
That means the 9 and quarters.
Ladder 2-4.
2-7-4.